you feel silly, but it might be useful.
It looks good, it's fun on the way up.
Yep.
It's going to be more fun going down.
I'm going to let them go a little tiny bit ahead of us so that it gives us
We know where we're going.
Going back. There is no roads to go now.
There is no roads to go
Some hardcore rock and roll going on. So those who want the valley, we're going around the corner slowly. Yeah, you don't want to slide and start.
So go for a rolling.
Yeah. The theory is, if you start sliding, you take your foot off the brake completely, just let it roll.
Yes, that's
a lot of theory.
Yeah, that is. But everything
you've got to
have the
we're in four-wheel drive. It's counterintuitive, yeah.
It is counterintuitive. You've got to have the confidence to do that.
I have on a ski path.
I did it on the side of Sharkey's ski slope when we used to have the Isuzu Troopers and you're allowed to drive up there. We went with some off-road trainer to show us how to use the vehicles properly. And he said, okay, let go of everything. I said, so you're good as well? He said, no, keep on it. and we were going, not straight down, we were going at an angle across from wet grass,
right.
Which you can slide sideways. And so as you began to like, turn into it a bit and just like this. It was, you just wanted to stomp on the brakes.
Yeah, that's why it's very
close. And that's why in ice everybody crashes because they stomp on the brakes.
Yeah. Is there a really good book to read?
Struggles even more.
Somewhat, yeah. So they misjudge their height.
Yeah. I like it when they crab into a landing. You know,
yeah.
Crosswinds.
I was just going to say we had a 30-year BA served jumbo jet pilot at the beacon, and that's what he said. When they got crosswinds, they literally they come in sideways, and then at the last minute they turn it round.
Hmm.
So what they should be doing is just all their training should be for bad situations or situations where
yeah.
Is this low ratio enough to let it drive itself down?
Not completely.
Right.
No, because I don't know if there's another way of getting any lower, but
yeah.
I think it's as low as it's going to get. Because it said at the moment it's in second gear, so it's not even putting it in
so
third.
So it's not, yeah, so it technically has the one.
Hmm. If it was a Triptronic automatic, you could obviously. That's struggling with the four-wheel drive is one thing to bend as well. We're here is to let Tim have a day like this and enjoy himself. But mind you, he came here last week.
I think he did. I think he pulled over if your car's dirty. I'm sure that's.
Uh-huh.
Well, let's see if he can wipe me up.
All right, yeah. Well, you sent me in London. The taxi was dirty, it would get pulled. And you have to go and wash it. First gear. So allegedly. Yeah, if we don't, yeah, first gear is better, otherwise the brakes will get hot. And no, you've had experience. You have experience in these conditions. We're just playing. Those two rocks are the ones above the house, aren't they? Over there.
Similar to this,
yeah, like this, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. The only thing I drove there was a rear wheel open back truck that had a delay on the steering. So if you turned it, nothing happened, and then a second later it turned because everything was loose, and it would overheat every 5 miles, and you'd get the water to top it up. And but it was great fun. We went out with the church kind of youth group thing. I drove up. A mountain, and so they let me drive for a fair bit of that. Well, it had been a walking place and a donkey and stuff, and then gradually it got wider, and then now they'd have brought some sort of bigger vehicles along. Yeah. Well, obviously some sort of track device perhaps to come in and push that a little bit. to park cars. Just a scrape.
Probably to stay on board top.
Yeah.
You can't have the
phone. The road, didn't they?
I was thinking as we were coming down from the taxi, where would you cut through to have a direct route from Sheffield to go up and over? Where would you possibly basically go to create a tunnel and
well, the train go through Hope Valley?
The train goes through Hope Valley and through the tunnel, but there's another tunnel, isn't there, from the Woodhead? And they're blocking it up, aren't they?
Yeah. Why is that?
They can't be bothered to make it safe, even for cycling way or walking and cycling. But oh no, geez. Tim's gone down there.
Do we want to have a walk to the village?
Okay.
I think we're through the worst, aren't we?
Oh yeah. And not the roof of the car on that bit. There's a children.
Keep videoing for a bit.
Do you want voiceover? This is us going up. We're very confident in this vehicle. Am I? And yes, we've just gone up. Yes, it's all going very well. No issues whatsoever. When we filled in the health and safety form with Ben,
I've never read this on the risk assessment.
I think it was the going down all of a sudden. I thought, I want to live.
I do feel free not to video and to be able to see what's going on. Because I'm enjoying looking.
Yeah, it's more important you're looking.
Good job. I'm looking.
We have got to come back down here.
In the dark. They got street lights.
Isaac, what were we saying about the lights on this car the other night? They're not so good.
Not so good.
Oh, and you can't see out your windows, can you?
We have fog lights though. Oh, okay. And we open the windows to be able to see out.
I can smell smoke.
Right, beautiful. Look at that valley down there to the right.
Wish I should go. You know that control combustion we're talking about? Isn't it?
Is it Tim's that we can see?
Thinking about whether to turn right or not. You're still thinking. You stop thinking. Decide against it.
right.
Oh, sharp right.
Sharp right.
Not over the edge.
Well, beautiful. What a place, Hal. Thank you for bringing us here.
Okay.
Thank you.